Four, two. Oh, well, no.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it bowls. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. I made you want to dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily, let me go back and got an head to attack. And I'm sitting some red wine.
You are made of stupid.
Cheers, bot. Run! Oh, fuck, we're locked in. Okay, we're gonna have to... That's the other one. There's a third one. Oh, right, they're all dead. Okay. Can't see shit. Yeah, just running past these guys. I found the key code for that keypad. No, I went right past Woodside Apartments. It's back here and to the left, I think. An Optimus Prime looking one. Holding it, there's a note around it. Fuck you! For the keypad. Yeah, I want to do that before we go anywhere. Hey, Colton. Thanks for good luck, man. Have you played this yet? I wonder where this truck is. They're fucking everywhere. Yeah, I should have done this beforehand. I got no idea where I am now. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck you, man. Ah, bollocks. Yeah, I'm having the same. I'm having the same issue with combat here. It's not ideal. Ah, crap! I've got to do all this again. Ah, bollocks. And I can't go back, can I? Yeah, I've gone past the point of no return. Right, I'm gonna load. I wanna find the buttons to this, I want to find this keypad. Alright, is it like a massive truck then? I might look it up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna look it up. Ground marker keypad code. Yes. You can find out a corpse at the end of Sanders Street. Okay, Sanders Street. Ah, shut it, mama. Right, Sanders Street is this way. Yeah, I got the map, yeah. Oh, is this here? Maybe not. That's the mail truck. Ah, here we go. Where? Ah, it's on the floor, that's good. Get back here. See, sooner or later you will see. Checks from 0000 to 4013 took almost 2 hours, had to run. Checks from 4014 to 4439, had to run again. I'm so close now, I just know it. The map. Yeah, hopefully. We'll have a look at the keypad. I'm thinking it must be close to the number that he was saying, like 4339. So I'm guessing 4440. Ah, no. Ah! All right. Health drink here. Alright, okay, we'll use that. Yeah. I'm trying to not use them though. And the health drinks don't do a lot at all. But I'm still in caution here. I'll just use a health drink. Leads to the worst ending. Oh, right. Alright. Oh, where's Grand Market again? Further up to the left. Oh, I think it's round the side. Ah, yeah, it's here. All right, so. Was there any point in putting the code in there? Could have brute forced that. Got a handgun in here? That'd be great if we had a handgun. think that's everything in here. Doesn't look like I missed anything. Yeah, I think I've got everything. Alright. Alright, back to Neely's bar.
Save your game, you bloody idiot.
Yeah, we will do in a sec. I'm going to do this puzzle first, before I do. Well, bon appetit. I can only play for about a half hour more anyway, at the most. Try gluing that one back together. Right, now we'll save. No. How do I get back down? Pressing X. I'm pressing X. Come on, jump back down. What? Oh, no. Explore this bit. Okay, there's no reason to do so. All right, fair enough.
Hmm.
Okay. Go in any of these garages, I wonder. Safe. The invincible window. Alright. I suppose we might as well use one of these. Hit him! Where is it? Alright, two down. Ah, you ass! I just would run straight forward. Yeah, I ain't find it. Screw it. Yeah, not having it, mate. I think it's to my right. Health drink.
Whoops.
See you later. Bye bye. Nice. Get that map. Save point. Have a little wander around first. Because I think this might be a good place to leave it. Fancy, eh? Huh? Am I supposed to have the handgun by now? Nice. Can break the TVs. Dear madam, in response to your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from apartment 217, we have paid a visit to the tenant and he assured us he does not own any firearms. He was fully cooperative and granted us access to the apartment. True to his words, we did not find any weapons or traces of using one. Should the noises persist, please inform the janitor. Sincerely, Woodside Apartment Administration. I've got a thing, I'll find a gun in there. Yeah, give me that health drink. For that. Alright, this is locked. Alright, yeah, we're gonna save and I think I'm gonna call it before we get too involved in the Woodside apartments. Okay. So yeah. Apart from the combat being a bit clunky, this is a pretty damn good game so far. Looking forward to playing some more of it tomorrow. Thanks for stopping by as well, Zach. Good to have you along. Anyway, let's see if we can find someone to raid. Thanks for being there. A lot of other people playing Silent Hill 2 as well. Tell you what, we'll send it over to Valon Beauty. I don't think I've raided them before. They're a regular Tad stream, so send it over to them. They're playing Silent Hill 2 as well. Anyways, I'll be back with some more of this tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be definitely playing some more of this tomorrow. And yeah, we'll be getting some more into the game. And hopefully, I'll be somewhere near the end by the end of the stream tomorrow. It's going to be a long one. Anyways, I shall see you all tomorrow. All right, bye-bye.